Right, now what can I do?
Oh, nothing really. Correction. You can keep Meg away from the food.
I'm sorry, I just can't resist that stuff.
Oh, I know, you can take the coasters and put them around in strategic positions. Although it never does any good.
All right, done. Listen, you shouldn't have gone to all this fuss.
Don't be silly. Anyway, I think that we all need a party at the moment.
Can't argue with that. The last few weeks have been a bit more interesting than usual.
Oh, God, something's burning. What have I forgotten?
Well, she seems to be coping well. I take it you and she have talked about our Dr. Edmonds?
Mm-hmm. All done and still friends.
Gorgeous. Civilized.
We'll miss you. You know that.
Yeah, same here. Funny, isn't it? Still, there is one consolation. The deputy's job will be going to its rightful owner at last.
Rightful owner? I'll only be an applicant.
Then it's yours.
Thanks. I've underestimated Joan before. I'll believe it when it happens.
You know, darling, I think Anne must have been kidding.
What's that, dear?
Well, this punch is supposed to be strong, but I've had four, and I feel absolutely fine.
Oh, Joyce.
Oh, dear. Who's a silly duffer?
Di just started worrying because when she does the dance of the seven tea towels.
Oh, I know.
Joan, have you met Colin?
No, I haven't.
Colin Marshall, Joan Ferguson. Sorry, I'll have to mix, so I'll leave you to it.
Hi. June, is it?
No, Joan.
Sorry. Haven't seen Joanne, have you? Every time I start talking politics, she disappears.
I know how you feel. You're a party man, are you?
Yes.
Hi, how's it going?
We're just about to talk politics.
You mean you were. I'm sure Joan's not interested.
Oh, no, I just might be.
What'll we talk about then?
Well, politicians aren't exactly my favourite people. I mean, every time something goes wrong at the prison,
wait a minute. If we're going to start talking shop, I'm off.
Joan.
No, I'm definitely going to go into the kitchen. Do you like this?
Very nice.
Trouble. Joyce is on her way to the kitchen.
Oh, and the tea towel.
Oh, Mr. Barry.
Excuse me, I'd better check out.
Hello, Joan.
Hello. Hi.
I'm just going out for refill. You all right?
Yes, I'll stay with this, thank you.
Oh, what the hell. I'll have the same and a twist of lemon. Thanks.
Nice turnip.
Yep, nice. Oh, I'll get that. Anne's probably busy.
I'll get it.
Did I hear the door?
Yes, Colleen's got it.
Oh, good. Everything all right? Can I get you anything?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
I've been meaning to say thanks for coming, Joan. I know this sort of function isn't really your cup of tea.
I doubt I'd have been missed, if that's what you mean.
No, it's
he's
not.
Arrived at last.
Rick, where have you been?
Long story.
Everything all right?
Nothing a beer or tin won't fix.
Come on.
Hey, Joan.
Listen, is that all we have to start?
Hey, look out.
So what more can I say? She's been a good friend and a pleasure to work with, and we'll all miss her.
To Colleen.
Colleen.
Good luck.
And I want you to accept this small, fairly small gift as a token of our appreciation and friendship.
Listen, thanks. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, you've still got some in your glass, or am I going to cop that too?
What?
It's typical of you, isn't it?
I don't believe this.
And I don't believe all of this. You've made your feelings perfectly clear. I won't impose on you any further.
I'm not bad, am I? Cold stone sober.
Oh, why do we do it to ourselves?
I think it's the sleep that does it. I felt fine when I went to bed.
Good morning.
Morning.
Don't you all look dreadful?
Thanks.
Yeah.
If I'd known I was going to be this thirsty, I would have drunk more last night.
Well, can't put it off any longer.
Come along, Joyce. I'll hold your hand.
Right. Morning, Joan.
Morning, Joan.
Ferguson. Joan? About last night. It was an accident.
Yeah, perhaps I overreacted a little.
No hard feelings.
Oh, I wouldn't go so far as to say that, but I can understand you not wanting to leave under a cloud.
Under a cloud? I was thinking of you.
Oh, I see. An old and trusted friend just wanting to clear the air, is that it?
Oh, how dare you.
You always did get excited easily, didn't you? Europe should suit you. Oh, and good luck.